$10 and you take away two, how many dollars do you have?
26.